talking to her dummy. But seriously, I need your help and advice.
Erica was about to discover that Barry broke into the AV club room.
Okay, I know you told me to buy Lainey flowers, but that's just too small a gift for the love of my life. Luckily, I figured out the perfect Valentine's gift to get.
A new boyfriend? Burn!
I don't agree with your insult, but I respect it. Anyway, I was watching MTV and this crazy genius video popped up. And there it was, the answer I was looking for.
Hello?
How is this the answer?
Lainey loves Lionel. And this video right here is the most romantic story ever told.
Granted, Lionel is cool and can pull off a striped sweater, but this whole video is like super weird.
33 years before Adele, this was the hello that took the world by storm, thanks to Lionel Richie.
He's in love with the blind girl. He follows her through the halls and she has no idea. It's so romantic.
Is it?
Yes! And she loves him too. Just look at the sculpture she made of his face. It's scary but sincere.
What does this have to do with Valentine's Day or anything?
Duh. I'm gonna be just like the video and make Lainey Clay bust.
Oh, it's wonderful.
This is how I see you.
Point is, stop all your head. Trust me, girls don't like it when a guy tries too hard.
What up, what up? Guess who's all about VD today? Wait, that sounded really bad.
I got math class, Jack. What do you need?
Hey, nothing. Just thought you need something from your locker.
Nope.
Well, maybe just check to see that everything's okay.
Why wouldn't it be okay?
Just open it!
Ah! What the hell?
Doves, someone must like you.
Dear Lord, they pooped all over my stuff!
It's like a bottle of Elmer's glue exploded in there.
Jeff, this has to stop!
Don't worry, I'll go get some paper towels. Jeff to the rescue. I'm such a good guy!
While Erica was trying to ignore Jeff, my dad just wanted me to ignore the rules.
All right, son.